Hi, I'm Naomi, Test Kitchen Manager at Breville, and I'd like to introduce you to the BSB530. It's the all-in-one appliance that can blend, mash, chop, and slice all in the one station. And for anyone who wants a processor with all the features of a large food processor, but prefers one compact in size, then this is it. Because it's compact, it's perfect for small bench tops. And so you don't lose anything, all the attachments are stored within the unit. One of the unique features of the all-in-one is a removable gearbox located on the lid, so it can go straight into the dishwasher. It has a large 1.6 litre processing bowl and a reversible grater, which is perfect for parmesan on one side and grated vegetables on the other. It has a variable slicer, which adjusts from a slim 0.5 millimetres for the thinnest sandwich fillings, or at the twist of a dial, can be adjusted up to 6 millimetres for quick and easy sliced onions, perfect for the barbecue. There's a quad blade designed to chop the top without pureeing the bottom. So that makes it perfect for chopping fresh pesto or processing meat, onion, and parsley for tasty meat patties. When blending soups in the saucepan, the all-in-one does it with minimal suction, and the control grip on the stick mixer means you've got much better control and less splashing. It also has an adjustable mashing leg with three settings: textured, which is great for a rustic sweet potato mash, smooth for something like an apple sauce, and creamy for the best potato mash or homemade gnocchi. And what I love about the mashing leg is that it separates for easy cleaning. To prove how consistent and quick the all-in-one is, I'm going to demo the slicing disc on this cucumber and the fine grater on some Parmesan cheese. Now, how easy was that? Perfectly sliced cucumber and grated cheese in no time at all, thanks to the all-in-one BSB530 from Breville.